I'm soon to be 21, and we're just so happy that we were able to do this 21 nights of whatever it is, ridiculousness, with all of you in London. So this one's called... Falling in love with myself. Again.
Let me be. Let me be. Let me be. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Again. Okay, there we go. The cover of Come On to My House, we did it obviously in 1980.
out from the floor, and we did it in London. And tonight, the young lady who's on the right is right up here in front. Say hello to Richie! Be conducting a 3-hour seminar. The truth and everything I'm pretty sure. Not.
Yeah. No, I don't want anything there, I'm sorry.
Oh, I see, is that why?
Yeah, that's why.
Okay.
You're crazy.
Thank you.
so much. We're just, again, so excited about all of your just coming out to all these shows. It's just amazing for, it's enough for us to come out. I must have realized as well. Thank you so much. And we're going to, on the final night, on the 21st night of all of this, at Shepherd's Bush Empire, we're going to do the brand new album, Exotic Creatures of the Deep. And for that album, we decided the second half of that show, we're going to just let any L of you vote for whatever songs you want us to do in the second half. So as obscure or as obvious as you want, you can vote on our website. It's allsparks.com. And you can vote in, and we're going to do as many as we can.
Do they have a
new one? Is this a contender for that honor? Is a song that's called Barbecutie. This song relies so much on the bass. And I'm not kidding. I mean, it's like kind of bass driven. And so we're going to get it just right. But a funny thing happened to Ron in his way that you listened to. The funny thing happened to any of you on your way to Islington. I know a lot of you have traveled from faraway places. And all of you, yeah, all of you have come from way overseas too. It's really amazing. We've seen all of the letters and postings from all of you guys. And this stuff, absolutely thrilled. But tell me how important the bass is in this song. It's a little bit better today, thank you. Well, I mean, I made a mistake, you know. I went in the first boots that I noticed. I fell for it, you know. You have the L'Oreal for $3.50, or you have the Boots Own for $1.29. So I'm talking about you would do that. Ron is kind of a mean one, buddy. And the bass is so good. You have a really nice acoustic bass.
Yeah.
see you tomorrow night. Propaganda.